sets up Harris on top, now gets the ball, driving, losing it, picked it up. Here's Harris in the lane, right-handed floater up and good. Terrence got tripped, there was no call. That's exactly how you draw it up. Raymond to Simpson, Potts, three ball, corner pocket, yes sir!
Great plus one there by Ed Simpson.
Middle has not necessarily been especially crisp offensively. Out of the corner right side, there's a three. That was pretty crisp from Giddy Potts, his second three of the night. Rebound taken away by Jaquan Raymond. Raiders get a fresh 35. Potts, right side Rozier, drives in the lane. Back outside Richmond, left side Raymond. Three in the air, good!
Boy, that's nice passing, especially from Jockey. He's a good offensive player and one of those guys that we talk about constantly that can score at three levels, Chip.
Raiders get it inside to Giddy Potts for a stuff. Raiders get the rebound and quickly get it to Terrence in the corner. Now to a flashing Rozier, into Harris, inside out pass. Simpson straight away, now goes right corner to Rozier. Back to Terrence, open on the wing. His three is good.
Second.
Raiders up seven. Simpson to Upshaw, now right side. Terrence open for a three, and he hits his third one. Marcus Terrence with nine, and boy, has he been good here in the second half.
You know, give Southern Miss a lot of credit. I didn't think we were at our best by any means. I thought for those guys being shorthanded, Doc did a great job with his team. And, you know, our offensive struggles kind of reared its head in the second half. We're just fortunate that we hung on and got enough stops. Marcus Terrence came off the bench, had a great second half, lifted us to a win.